Hello friends, in this video we will learn scaring of numbers with the help of Vedic maths. Scaring of numbers in just 2 to 3 seconds. First, we will understand the scare of numbers end with 5, like 25, 35, 45, 75 and so on. Second, we will understand scaring of any digit number such as 32, 76 in 3 seconds. Our channel motto: Life and unique experience of math. If you like, subscribe this channel. Now we will solve scaring of any number ending with 5, like 25, 35, 45, 75 and so on. Let's take an example, 35 whole square. First of all, we will scare a unit place digit, that is 5. 5 square is 25. These are our last digits of our answer. After that, we will multiply 3 with its next number, that is 4. 3 into 4 is 12. That's it. 1225 is our final answer. Let's take one more example. 75 whole square. Square of unit place digit means 5 square. That is 25. This is our last digits of our answer. After that, we will multiply 7 with its next number, that is 8. 7 into 8 is 56. So 5625 is our required answer. Here we are going to solve scaring of any two digits number. Let's take one example, 32 whole square. As we done earlier, we will scare the unit place digit, that is 2 square, which is 04. After that, we will scare the tens place digit, 3 square is 09. Then we will multiply the digits of our question, means 3 into 2, which is 6. Here we double our 6 because we are scaring the number. So 6 into 2 is 12. Now we will add this 12 with 0904 after leaving the unit place. After addition, we get 4, as it 2 plus 0 is 2, 9 plus 1 is 10, 0, 1 carry forward, 1 plus 0 is 1. Hence, 1024 is our required answer. Let's take one more example. 76 whole square. Scaring of unit place digit 6 square is 36. Scaring of tens place digit 7 square is 49. Now multiply the digits of our question. 7 into 6 is 42. After that, double this 42, which is 1984. At last, we will add this 84 with 4936 after leaving the unit space digit. After addition, we get 6 as 8, 4 plus 3 is 7, 8 plus 9 is 17, 7, 1 carry forward, 4 plus 1 is 5. So 5776 is our required answer.